Scott Speed Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets. Tyler hasn't been seen downtown much lately, but that's because he's been ripping it up in the circuits in the north. Exact locale? Silver Canyon. The word? Our friend Ty has taken down Dino in the Silver Six, bringing him one step closer to entering the Outlaws' rush. But that's not all. Rumor has it that Tyler and Guile go way back to the barrio, and their little reunion led to a change of heart for Guile. Tyler might even have a new ally.
Is that from an original Beatle? Cool.
We exist in curves and motion. We skirt the knife's edge between life and death, traction and free fall. I am Aki Kimura, the Drift King. Welcome to Noise Bomb.
Sean McAllister. Been some chatter about you. Hear word you're gunning for my crown.
I'm not after your crown, Kimura. But I am here to beat your score.
We're crushing records across the country. You think you can stop us from taking Fortune Valley's top spot?
Living the American dream, eh? I dig it. But Fortune Valley's records are mine.
This run's called the Whip Snake Loop. Let's see what you can do.
Watch and learn. Here we go. Gotta find the line.
What's this I hear about you racing off-road?
Nothing like kicking up some dirt.
You'd never fit in with Noise Bomb.
Damn! My bad.
You're off to a good start, Mac. Keep it up. London? I was there a few years back.
Silver Rock is my home now. For better or for worse.
Came here for a second chance. I get it.
Yeah, well, I'm still waiting for it.
Keep up those lines and you might just beat our score. You passed the record. Well, that's a surprise.
If that's a surprise, get ready to be astounded. My bad.
Hey, fancy yourself an artist, Mac?
Nah, mate, I do this for the rush, you know.
Just what an artist would say. The noise bomb record. Well done.
Boom! Score one for Fortune Valley.
Nice job on the whip snake loop.
Uh-huh. I made light work of that record.
We'll do the bridge run next. Prove to me this wasn't a fluke.
Twist my arm. Day's half over, or as I like to think of it, half full.
Show me your art, McAllister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh. Let's go! Nice, nice. Here goes nothing. Okay, I can do this.
A worthy performance, Mac. You're good.
Yeah, good enough to beat the king.
Nobody beats the king.
What about that guy? Ryan, I think.
That was... years ago. Nobody's done it since.
Then let me have a shot, Your Highness.
Soon. First, we hit the observatory. Welcome to the legendary Stargazer's Run. Show us what you've got.
Let's go! Come on, come on! That'll do. Keep going. I own this city, baby.
Nice show getting up there, but the fun part's getting back down.
Here we go. This is Unit 23. We have someone out here who's verifiably on fire. Over and out. Untouchable!
I gotta say, you own the Stargazer's run. People are noticing. You're trending online.
I am? Aces.
They connected the dots with your shift lock performance as well. Looks like you're turning into a local drifting legend.
I was always a legend. Fortune Valley is just catching up now.
Anyway, you earned a shot at my score. I'll see you on the Silver Canyon All-Star.
Are you done talking yet? Let me hit the course.
Hey, Mac. How's it going, Noise Bomb?
Awesome. Their stream is getting record views because of me.
This isn't about views, Mac. We're doing this to get in the Outlaw's rush. Stay focused.
Ty, bruv, look. This stuff is why I came to America. Just let me savor it, all right?
Okay, Mac. Go kick some ass, you superstar.
I won't even charge you for an autograph.
Give it up, Mech. There's no way you're touching my score on the Silver Canyon All-Star.
We'll see about that. Kiss the top spot goodbye, Drift King. Here it goes.
Underground soldier speaks highly of you, by the way.
Are you two mates? Didn't figure you the personal type.
All art is political. Don't know why I was worried. There's no way you'll ever beat my score.
Still a long way to the finish line, Your Majesty. Gotta find the line.
You're trailing, Max. That's not how you beat the Drift King. So disappointing. I didn't think you'd actually...
to the new Drift King, baby.